Hope you guys are doing well. Welcome back. So in this video I'm going to show you that how you can use the VN editor in your MacBook. So let's start. So first of all, what we have to do, we have to install this from the App Store. So as you can see, I have already installed it. Now simply we need to click on this, and now let's click on this and we have to open this. So as you can see, the VN editor is open. Now as you can see, has the recent project. You will be able to see that all the recent projects here. Now simply we have to click on the new project, and after clicking on the new project, as you can see, the preview will be here. So if you want to keep this or if you want to delete this, you can also do that. I'm going to click on this and let's press the delete, and it will be deleted. So simply what I'm going to do for importing a video, you have to press the command I, and now you need to select the video, that which video you want to select. For example, I'm going to right click on here and import from a file app. So let's click on this and click on the OK. And now simply we have to drag the video which we want to add. For example, I want to add this video, and now simply I'm going to click on the open, and after clicking on the open, the video will be imported. So what I'm going to do, simply if you want to edit this video, you have to drag this video into timeline. So I'm going to add this here. So as you can see, the video is added here. Now you can edit this as per your need. As you can see, some basic options are provided here. If you want to zoom in, you can click on this. If you want to zoom out, you have to click on this, and if you want to make it fit to a screen, simply you need to click on this and it will be fit into timeline. So in this way you can import a video into VN editor and add into timelines. So this video was about that how you can open the VN editor and how you can add the video, import the video in VN editor. So I hope you guys understand this video, that how you can do this. So see you guys in the next video.